We are the main chance for many young people. And for this particular group of young people, this is a real chance, not just to get an education that will help them to be a person in their lives, but as the Minister has said, to get an education which prepares them for the potential to be a productive member of society.